ribosomal proteins that have been assembled out in the cytoplasm attached to a transport molecule binding to the NLS site on one. At which point, these proteins move to the nuclear pores, which the filaments snag and pull them into the nucleus, at which point the transport molecule leaves the proteins, which then bind to the Then, the snow RNA comes through and cleaves first between the 5.8S and the 18S, then the 5.8 and the 20S sections, changing the pre-RNA into rRNA. At this point, the proteins and the rRNA begin to form substrates. The 5.8 and 20S subunit combined with a rRNA 5S that is formed outside the nucleus. At this point, the transport molecule will bind to one of the subunits, with an NES site, and pull it outside of the nuclear membrane. A second transport molecule that looks very similar pulls the other subunit out.